Hello everybody and welcome back to American Truck Simulator here on the Gamer.ie channel. Today we're back with our fresh start profile. I believe this is episode 16, 17? I think it's 17. We're here in Albuquerque, New Mexico. We're going to go down to Las Cruces? Yeah, there in Mexico. It's the bottom part of Mexico. It's NASCAR racing parts is what it said, equipment. We're in with the NASCAR Featherlight car hauling trailer, and it's the Peterbilt 379 by John Ruta. Has a Detroit and a 13 speed in it. Yeah, let's hit the road and see if we can make us some money. See if the game crashes or not. I've been having every time I go to try to do a video, the damn game crashes. So. We'll see about this one. I think I might have it fixed. So we're going to see what happens. If you're watching this video, then it more than likely worked. That 169 miles is going to be about 3 hours. We'll be there.
Turn left.
We are using Project Nexus graphics mods with ray tracing, RTGI, reshade,
get ready
with the Skynet settings, preset settings.
Turn right.
And we're working on the goal of trying to get the garage updated to the next level so we can hire somebody, buy another truck and hire somebody to drive it so we can make more money. So we need about 100,000 to upgrade it.
Turn left.
Yeah. Then the next upgrade will be 180,000. Then it'll be the largest garage. That's if we don't spend all money fixing our truck up. So I'd like to get a different steering wheel.
Right, and then turn right. Turn right.
About 30,835 pounds. Or is that thought the load weighs anyway, that's what it says. So the total weight is probably gonna be about 65,000. Somewhere right around that area. Southbound and down, buddy, here on I-25. We should take 25 all the way south to Las Cruces. Noon. Says we'll be there by... Wait, no, it's not. We'll be there by noon. It's only almost 10 a.m. now. You do it. Can't stand it when they stop in the middle of the interstate. Pisses me off. breaking my immersion. What is a full tank of fuel? Now we're probably starting off at a different location than the last episode where we ended, because the game kept crashing. I was removing mods, adding mods, trying to figure out what was going on, so it stuck us back in Albuquerque. Hill to pick up a little bit of speed to get around them, but there's road work up here, so it looks like it didn't do no good. Come on, car. Standing out there, three dudes standing out there, their hands on their hips. They're working real hard, aren't they? I think they even had that song, "I Work Hard for My Money." one of these trucks, you can wrap that speedometer all the way around. I haven't figured out which truck it was. I've seen it once. I don't remember what truck did it. Doing probably about 140, 150, somewhere right around there. Which is hauling ass, especially for a truck. You hit something with that speed, you're just gonna annihilate it, vaporize. Boats and motors. Come back down low. There we go. Thank you. There it is. Wasn't too bad of a little run. Yeah, the truck could use a little fixing up on different air cleaners, maybe some different stacks on there. There we go, 169 miles, 3 hours, 59 minutes, 32.1 gallons of fuel. Level 16. Hope you guys enjoyed it. There might be another one after this, I don't know yet, but we'll find out here in a second.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.